Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that.
Why is she talking to me?
I'm not allowed to talk to her.
Mother's cradle. Trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. There. Time to get that spear. A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous. Good thing I'm shunned, or I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
We must follow the rules of the tribe. They are there for our protection.
Tuck that away.
Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Lightning's trouble.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
that area back there. I wonder if I can find a way in. Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Daddy sure does love his little big man. You think I want it this way?
Okay, they don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
You know who's on cooking duty for the festival this time?
I hope the roast is better than last year.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Whoa. Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. Got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.